Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from VM Trading Bulgaria. I wasn't able to upload my recap video last week due to the fact because I was on a business trip to London, which actually went really well, apart from the fact that I missed my returning flight. But never mind, the business trip was very helpful for the firm. I spent a really good time there, and actually the issue with the returning flight was the reason why I actually upload my trading plan for the week in Tuesday instead of Monday. But never mind, that was all gone, everything went well, and now we are trading on 100% again. And it's time to see on this recap video how my trade for this week performed. As you can see from the graph, it's about the metal gold. The chart time frame is 4 hour. And here the first thing that you're gonna notice is that we actually entered into the position already. It was soon after I post the plan. The start was very similar to what happens the previous time. As you can see, here was the place where we posted our previous plan on the gold. As soon as we enter into a position, the price reaches the lock profit area very quick. We close some percentage there, then it makes this wave down, and then it returns back when we actually close it on a break even. Now we are trying to replicate this result. However, as you can see, after before the speech of the Federal Reserve and the Fed chairman, there was a small consolidation here, which was telling us that the price of the gold is expecting something. I decided not to reduce anything of my position and to see what's going to happen on the speech, because I thought that it's not going to have that serious impact. However, as you can see, the price started to rise very rapidly. It makes this a huge wave up, and it almost reaches the support level, which is just close to our stop loss. But luckily it didn't hit our stop loss. Now there is a downtrend again, and we are trying to see what's going to happen. For now, as you can see, the price is very close to our break-even point. So up to this point, you're gonna hold the position and see what's gonna happen. The plan still stays the same. Hopefully the downtrend will continue and the price will reach the lock profit area, where we are going to reduce probably 70% of this position. And then we're gonna see if the price reaches again this level here, which is the new form support from this consolidation here. If it breaks it, we're gonna wait until the price reaches our main target. If not, we're gonna reduce the 30 floating percent here, and still we're gonna be able to enjoy some very nice profit from this trade. I have no other trades and sign-offs posted this week because I just started it, so this is going to be all for this recap video. Hope you like it, and I hope you're going to be able to extract very good money from this trade. In my opinion, for now it looks nice, and I'm looking forward to see what's going to be the performance and how we're going to do the trade management. If you want to see more of our videos, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take immediate actions. Also, all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them everything there. And the live signals that we are mentioning in every video, and they are supporting every plan that we are posting, they are available throughout our Telegram channel and our Twitter official Twitter account. You can check them there and see and try to use them, because they're making the following of our trades very easy, and with them you can extract some additional money just for you. Thank you very much for watching. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.